Snapchat will now let users pay to replay snaps. The new paid feature rolled out this week, and it allows people to purchase replays of any snap they receive. For $1, you can replay a snap up to 3 times, but a replay on a specific snap can only be purchased 1 time. This new feature marks quite a big shift for the Snapchat app that, of course, gained popularity, particularly with teens and tweens, because users would send messages that disappeared after just a few seconds.